Today, I want to teach you guys how to make a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. First, we're going to pick up the bread. Next, we're going to get the peanut butter. I like cream peanut butter. Now that we're done with the peanut butter, let's get the jelly. Now that we're done with the peanut butter and jelly, let's put the other bread on top. Now that we're done making the sandwich, it's time to eat it.